In this painting, I was able to put both layers of me on the same painting, the monstrous, suffering lower layer and the pretty good, not too bad, top layer. They both are wearing earrings because they're both aesthetically obsessed with specific weird things. They're both female and I'm perfectly comfortable with these traits. However, the monstrous lower layer has an expression of sadness, because sadness can be shameful to me. Also, being and feeling like a victim can be shameful to me. I notice the absence of rage here, which I know is because I'm not angry right now. Rage doesn't seem shameful to me. Powerlessness is shameful to me. So I'm embarrassed to be powerless in the face of this coronavirus pandemic. As well as everything else, I'm powerless to improve.